A political battle is shaping up over the proposed Broadway subway line. Vancouver's mayor is accusing his NPA rival of flip-flopping on his support for the rapid transit line. Gregor Robertson says unlike the NPA, Vision Vancouver is strongly advocating for the Broadway subway. He says if funding is secured, the line could be built within 5 years. The NPA's mayoral candidate says he's not opposed to this project, but believes the mayor's plan is unrealistic.
I worry about someone campaigning for mayor who's hedged on support for the Broadway subway when it is absolutely the top transportation priority.
He has no partners. He has no federal government partner. He has no provincial government partner. He has no private sector partner. He thinks that he can just hatch a plan and pretend it's going to be delivered.